Hello, Internet! My name is Thinkly, and welcome back to another video. Remember to, if you haven't already, like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon to not miss an episode. Anyway, enjoy the video! Oh, yeah. Oh, that, I didn't expect that, enemy to be there. Let's see. I've been playing for 3 hours. I guess I see Paul here. Hey, Paul.
Hello. Hey.
Hello.
Hey, you woke me up.
Yeah? Why? I mean, you have a timer, kind of.
Yeah, but I want just a charge. So I decided just to...
What?
I want to charge, so I just decided to semi-power off.
Sleep mode? Mm-hmm. Alright. Well, it's been a little less chaotic since yesterday when Jack changed my eyes a little bit. Mm-hmm. Everything. A few things look different, but. How's it going, Matt?
Oh, hey guys.
So, I know you've been kind of out of it for a while. Here we go. I know you've been kind of out of it for a while. Why don't... And it's not like you to be... not talkative, even to be frank, your jokes are getting worse, and I feel like that might be part of it.
Okay, I'll tell you guys what's been happening. Well, and there's something I've been hiding from you guys for a very long time. I don't want you guys to get mad at me for this, okay? Just...
Okay.
Well...
Not like we can really do anything about it now, probably.
Yeah, well... Allow me to explain. Ever since my parents died in a car accident, I've been trying to find a way to survive until I found... One of the fast food entertainment places, and one day the manager was coming up to me and was asking how am I doing on this fine on a day like that.
Okay.
And I was kind of sad at the time, and I was just saying, well, it's fine, I guess. And I noticed that entertainment place had a help wanted sign for any person that want to work at a place like that.
So hold on. Can I get this straight? So you were living off what was left of your parents' money after they died in a car crash. And you went to a pizza place for food.
Yeah, or any job or something like that. Just so I can...
So you were looking for a job as well.
Yeah.
But being considerate and actually buying food while you were there. Applying. Right?
Yeah, but Yeah, or something
Okay.
like that.
Continue.
Okay, cool. Well, the managers, I heard about the whole parent, my parents died in a car accident stuff, and apparently he made a deal with me. If I like worked at if I worked at a at that place, he would give me straight access to a CEO position.
But then why were you, why did you come to the arcade then?
Well, the manager at the old place was not feeling well and apparently was going out of business, so I had to look for something else or another place to work at.
So
I'm
then
sorry if.
what happened with that deal?
The deal was still going and apparently. Deal was going on until I don't know how should I put it. One of the
Until
old animatronic
the arcade burned down, or?
yeah. He thought that I burned it down on purpose for some reason and the deal was cut off. I'm sorry if I haven't told you or anyone else about this. I'll leave
I
if you guys
mean,
want.
wait. There's not really anywhere else you can really go. That's not a. I mean, this is technically supported by Fazbear funds, but not a Fazbear place specifically. So there's not really an actual place you can go. And then, if I were you in your shoes, I'd probably take the deal too. No matter how dangerous it was.
I'm just scared to tell anyone about it, and I was just thinking like, hey, you made a deal with the manager for some reason. Why would you make a deal with the manager if you didn't fill out any applications or anything? And sorry if I haven't told you or anyone else about this.
Well,
That's the whole reason I've been distant from everybody and non-talkative. Hopefully that answers your question.
is there anything I can do to help?
Well,
I mean, of course, you're not able to really die anymore. You don't need to breathe, you don't need to eat.
yeah, I'm just here. I can look up the place and the old manager was there if you want. Just
I think it's fine to just let it rest because, well, you're here now, and then on top of that, you're not human anymore. So, I don't know if the deal would
And
continue if you were human.
there was another thing. I went to the arcade.
There was?
Yeah, the old man, my old manager and your old manager were like friends or something like that. Or buddies. So when he sent me there before those animatronics got him.
Okay.
Oh.
Well, just know that to me, you were just trying to work with the cards life dealt you. So, I'm not really mad, but you should probably tell Jack too, because
yeah, and I know he's already gonna chew me out for that, for this.
I mean, it isn't smart to make that kind of deal, but then again, look. Then, what then was again, then again, let me finish. Then again, sorry. You probably weren't going to get anything like that. Anytime soon. So, you're good. At least in my eyes.
Yeah. Okay, thanks for understanding. And Paul, you have been quiet about this. Are you okay over there?
Do you really think I understand? Well, I do. I just don't. I don't. I understand. I just don't really get it a bit.
He doesn't have a human soul, so he doesn't completely understand the concept of needing a job. Isn't that right, Paul? Well, I understand, and if you need a shoulder to, I guess, lean on or something.
Try on is what they all say.
What?
Or just maybe a shoulder to cry on, or just.
Well, if we can't cry.
Or.
So. I mean, yeah, we can't cry. We'd be rusting our insides. So. But if you need a, like, a shoulder to lean on and or something, the gesture is there. And I'll be there for you.
All right. Now, if you excuse me, I'm going to try to see if I can check the cameras through this computer.
That shouldn't really work because
or just
it's a closed circuit thing.
Oh, good point. Yeah. Or maybe just get some more, like, I'll just be on the computer thing over here just to.
All right.
That was a bit of a story.
Yeah. Gave me something to think about.
Now you spaced out. I don't know. I just really spaced out.
Well, to put it simply, not everyone is dealt the same cards when they're dealt the same not everyone is dealt the same opportunities.
Man, life must suck when you're human.
I mean, you have even less opportunities as an animatronic.
Yeah, but at least I have a place to stay every time I am.
You're considered as a piece of property. someone else's property. So.
Yeah, but at least I have fun.
That's fair.
I have fun. Yeah, like, having fun is the best thing, you know? So I get to learn, which I need to probably read, actually, something.
Wait, can you read yet?
I can read. I read the paper about the murders.
It wasn't about murders, it was just disappearances.
Also, I was reading stuff in the trash.
You need to stop doing that, because Jack told you. You remember what Jack told you about getting in the trash?
Yeah, this was like a week or two before that.
Whatever. I think I'll just try to beat. Which one had Freddy's score? One of the arcades was brought here from the other location, and it had Freddy's score of infinity on it. I want to try to beat it.
Okay, I may go back to sleeping.
All right.
Bye.
See ya. Is it this one?